So the day before yesterday, we talked about why do we celebrate festivals or why do we have holidays. तो बाद में देखूंगा मैं, एक बार पहले मेरी रिकॉर्डिंग हो जाए. एंड नाउ टुडे वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट दिवाली. यू नो दिवाली इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट फेस्टिवल ऑफ इंडिया. दो अ लॉट ऑफ फेस्टिवल्स आर सेलिब्रेटेड इन इंडिया, बट आउट ऑफ दीज फेस्टिवल्स दिवाली इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट फेस्टिवल ऑफ आवर कंट्री. दिस इज द बिगेस्ट फेस्टिवल दैट वी सेलिब्रेट इन आवर कंट्री. यू नो दिवाली इज सेलिब्रेटेड इन द मेमोरी ऑफ लॉर्ड राम. वेन राम केम बैक टू अयोध्या आफ्टर 15 ईयर्स ऑफ एक्साइल, सॉरी आफ्टर 14 ईयर्स ऑफ एक्साइल, देन द पीपुल ऑफ अयोध्या वर वेरी प्लीज्ड, दे वर वेरी हैप्पी बिकॉज दे लव्ड लॉर्ड राम वेरी मच. सो वेन लॉर्ड राम केम बैक टू अयोध्या आफ्टर 14 ईयर्स ऑफ एक्साइल, ऑल द पीपुल वर हैप्पी एंड दे मेड मैरिज. They decorated all the city, Ayodhya, and they celebrated this occasion as a festival. So that's why we celebrate this festival. Means you can say that this festival is celebrated in the memory of Lord Ram. This festival is celebrated on Kartik Amavasya as per the हिंदी कैलेंडर. दिस इज द बिगेस्ट फेस्टिवल. दिस फेस्टिवल इज कॉल्ड अ सीरीज ऑफ फेस्टिवल बिकॉज मैनी फेस्टिवल्स आर सेलिब्रेटेड इन दिस फेस्टिवल. दिस फेस्टिवल इज सेलिब्रेटेड फॉर 5 days एंड वन फेस्टिवल कम्स आफ्टर अनादर. लाइक धनतेरस, छोटी दिवाली, बड़ी दिवाली, गोवर्धन पूजा एंड भाई दूज. बट यू नो दैट दिस फेस्टिवल इज सेलिब्रेटेड बाय ऑल द पीपल ऑफ द कंट्री. पीपल स्टार्ट मेकिंग प्रिपरेशंस फॉर दिस फेस्टिवल मेनी डेज अगो. People start cleaning their houses. People whitewash their houses. New clothes are purchased. Many things are purchased. Many new things are purchased for this festival. Many days before, there is an environment of celebrating this festival. People are very happy. Not only on the day of Diwali, but many days before. Holidays start in schools and colleges. People start making preparations by cleaning their houses and by decorating them. दिस फेस्टिवल स्टार्ट विद धनतेरस. धनतेरस इज सेलिब्रेटेड इन द मेमोरी ऑफ गॉड धनवंतरी. धनवंतरी गॉड धनवंतरी इज कंसिडर्ड द गॉड ऑफ आयुर्वेदा. दिस डे पीपुल परचेज मैनी थिंग्स, पर्टिकुलरली पीपुल परचेज सम यूटेंसिल्स. These days, gold and silver and other new things are also purchased because it is thought that purchasing of new things is considered auspicious. So people buy vehicles, new vehicles, people buy clothes and other things from the market. Then comes the second day, which is celebrated as Choti Diwali. Choti Diwali is also called Roop Chaturdashi. And then comes the main festival, Diwali. This day, all the people are with their families. There is an environment of happiness. People are happy. Special foods are made in houses. New clothes are put on. All the family members are together in the evening. Goddess Lakshmi, Ganesh ji are worshipped. This is a strange thing about this festival, that though this festival is celebrated in the memory of Lord Ram, but Goddess Lakshmi and Ganesh ji are worshipped. In the evening, people illuminate or light their houses. They decorate their houses. Crackers are fired. People wish Happy Diwali to one another. People go to one another's houses to wish Happy Diwali. Sweets are exchanged. The blessings of elder persons are sought, are taken. Then comes the next day, which is called Govardhan Puja. You know, this Govardhan Puja is celebrated in the memory of Lord Krishna. There is a hill in Uttar Pradesh. The name of that hill is Govardhan. I think all of you have heard about it. And at that place, this mountain, this hill is worshipped just like a god. And this day, people make the effigy or a statue of Govardhan by cow dung. And in the evening, this effigy or statue is worshipped. In the daytime, ankut is prepared in temples and houses. And people eat this thing, this ankut, very fondly. Then next day comes Bhai Dooj. Bhai Dooj is the festival of the love between brothers and sisters. This day, sisters apply tika to their brothers, and in return, brothers give money or gifts to their sisters. This is the festival of love between brothers and sisters. So this way, we celebrate Diwali and we get happiness.